Hi, thank you, and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Chantel Hart, and I am your host for the Midday Morning Show. Well, I'll tell you a little bit about myself. I grew up a church girl. I love all types of music, similar life, same as Toni Braxton's. I am a Libra. Hey, you know. I have a celebration coming up. My daughter is going to celebrate her 5th birthday. She just enrolled in school, so let's pray for our children as they return back to school. And I am born from Legacy. I am a singer, and I am a songwriter. I am a producer. I am a journalist. And there's a whole lot of other qualities about me that people might not know, and I'm working on to release that. I've been through crazy, silent, tragics, from gang rape to kidnap to beat up to trade to mind loss to car accident, single mom, and just trying to make it. And I want to share that in a comic book I'm working on. So here's this radio platform, which I love, because I get to showcase and announce and advertise everything that it is that I'm doing and express myself when I can't seem to remember enough to write, or when I can't seem to get past writer's block to write. And the Midday Morning Show is to keep you updated with what Chantel Hart, a.k.a. Chantel Hobson, is doing and has been up to also, and working on a reality show. So here's a new album that I released on iTunes and other select stores like Google Play, Rhapsody, and etc. Selected distribution online stores, and it is available. I am a major artist worldwide. Here's a snippet of Rainy Nights Country Edge. I'm not the writer. Rainy Nights Country Edge single, by self-titled, by Chantel Hobson, which is my birth name, and Chantel Hart is my stage name. So I hope you enjoy. And I recorded it down on Music Row at the famous Tracking Center. And it was a lot of fun. Took pictures and signed autographs. That was nice. Thank you for that experience. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. That was Rainy Nights off the Taste My Pain, See My Tears EP. This is my second album release once again, and it's available global on online stores, select stores. And I am Major. It is underneath Major Distribution. I'm so excited about the second album because it's making a entry for me to write what I haven't been able to say, what I've forgotten, a life that I was involved in, and I can't seem to remember. And that's the tragic thing, and I'm asking God to help me remember what I can't remember, and what all the dreams that are crazy, and the anonymous man that I keep seeing that I know, and that he knows me, and bringing these into songs, and these dreams, and these visions I have, and tell a story that people may connect with it. You know, me in the field spinning around and picking roses and smiling and enjoying myself writing. This is what I see in visions, you know, and I want to share them on paper, you know, poetry, spoken word. And shout outs to DJ AQ, who's going to help me do the mixtape along with some others. And okay, enough about that. Here's another one off the EP, Taste My Pain, See My Tears. And this is titled Quiet Storm by Chantel Hobbs. Here's Follow Your Heart. So much more. So much more. Chantel Hobson of the Taste My Pain, See My Tears. Select stores nationwide online. Go get your copy ASAP. Thanks for your support and thanks for the downloads. Follow Your Heart by Sarah, I want to say Ozali. Forgive me if I mispronounced it. And that was So Much More by Chantel Hobson, the last song playing off Taste My Pain, See My Tears. Available now, select stores online. Here is Sun Shower Instrumental by Brian Mackey. I hope you enjoy. All right, thanks for hanging out with me. This is So Much More Again by Chantel Hobson. Taste My Pain, See My Tears, second album release. Available now on iTunes, Google Play, Rhapsody, and other select online stores. See you next time. I'm your host, Chantel Hart, Midday Morning Show. Join me throughout the weekdays. Select weekends. Check back for updates. Mwah! Be good and do good deeds.